Thank you, Setiawan. Hi, I'm Doni. I'm going to talk about cost, specifically cloud cost, and how we manage it within Tokopedia technology team internally. Every time we talk about cost, we always love to use this analogy. Imagine we are running a restaurant selling a burger. For every burger that we sell to our customers, we know exactly how much it costs to produce one burger. The cost will be from the ingredients like the vegetables, the sauce, and the chili, for example. And every time you want to launch a new menu, let's say you want to launch the beef burger now, we also calculate how much the production cost will be before we actually sell it. And we also understand how much our customer will value this burger. The margin that we make define our profit, and sometimes we call it the unit economics of selling burger. Imagine now we are going to make our burger company getting more and more advanced. We want to grow ourselves. We want to make our customer happy. We want now to be able to launch menu according to what customer wants. So we equip our kitchen with very advanced system whereby the chef there can just procure and buy every ingredients they want with the amount that they want instantly. And you imagine, with just one click, the ingredients will come into the kitchen. And then the chef's job is just to create the best burger in town. Our customer happy. Our management definitely happy because the sales are growing up. The customer satisfaction rate is very high. We think that all the stakeholders happy, yeah? But the finest guy just knocked the door in the kitchen and then they scream and asking why the chef never replied the email. Because now the cost of ingredients spiking up, growing every single day, and there's no sign of it is going to be under control. And the finest guy asks, "Hi, chef, why didn't you reply to our email? I'm asking you how much is actually cost for each burger. This is the cost that we used to know every time you launch a new one. But now you just launch a new menu every day and you never tell me how much it costs. You just buy all the ingredients by yourself." The chef is also a little bit unhappy because his job is actually to deliver the best burger in town, not really about this cost control. The discussion is a bit unhealthy and not really productive. The finance guy starts to give a pressure about cost cutting, target spending, and the things that, of course, the chef do not like. So this situation exactly tells how we manage our technology costs last time. The discussion between the finance guy and the engineers are all about cost saving, are all about cost cutting, all about cost target, because that is not actually a healthy conversation. When we find the solution, the analogy of restaurant always help us. The only difference between our advanced restaurant and the previous restaurant is that now we don't understand the unit economics anymore. So we are a big believer in managing technology costs. We also need to understand the unit economics. How do we start? It's actually pretty straightforward. The first requirement, we need to understand the cost. So every tribe or every team need to have visibility on their costs. We build what we call cost dashboard, whereby every single technology leader can just go into the systems and then check how much they are already spending this month. Okay, requirement number one, check. Number two, we need to understand what is the value of our product or the feature. To explain this, let me share some example. I use Tokopedia Play case study. Tokopedia Play is one of our products in Tokopedia. It is a content platform whereby the seller or the brands can upload their video or other contents and stream that into our Tokopedia Play. And Tokopedia Play will stream that to the customers. So what is the value of Tokopedia Play then? It's very clear. It's their content. But then the question is that when we need to derive unit economics, we need to understand how do we quantify the value? How do we know whether we are delivering one burger or two burger? We do the discussion. make a discussion between the product and engineers about it. And then we decide. For Tokopedia context, our unit value will be 1 minute of session we deliver to our users. Now we already have the cost, we already know our unit value, we know our unit economics. The discussion between the finance and the engineers are now becoming very healthy. Knowing the unit economics, we are talking on the same languages. It's no longer about cutting the cost or setting the target for the budget next month. It's about how do we make our unit economics making sense. The finance guy can also give a lot of input because they know if the unit economics is not healthy, it is something that we need to optimize. But if the unit economics is already healthy, if the cost to produce that is lower than the potential that we can get from the value, we should actually invest more, not cutting more. So having this conversation drives the collaborative effort. When we need to optimize the cost, every team member will collaborate. For the Tokopedia Play context, for example, the team understands the unit economics is not that healthy. So we are going to optimize the cost. And after a few weeks of optimization, they managed to do it. The cost is optimized by 300%. And now the unit economics is getting healthier. So the understanding of unit economics will give us the bonus of cost optimization for some time. But remember, there is a bigger purpose or vision that we can go beyond just cost saving, which is creating a cost as a culture. Everyone now, we hope that will discuss about cost when they do the planning of the new software, the new feature, when they are talking about the review of the existing feature. And by having cost as a culture, we will be able to manage the cost effectively, and everyone is just basically happy. I'm very excited to see where we are right now in managing our costs. But of course, I would also want to hear from you if you try to apply it or you already apply the same way too. So we would like to have the cost as a culture, and we would like to invite more and more of your technology leaders to try and see whether it gives you good impact. That's all from me. Thanks so much.